Okay, like I say, this one is the version of the software is 6.53. The version for my truck is 6.14. So that's why you don't have any function in this truck, but it's supposed to work in your truck, the functions. Now, I'm gonna open the controller. I'm gonna disconnect the battery. Discharge the controller. Turn on the key. Open it. See, this is the version 6.53. Now, I want to pull out the version. I want to put in my version. Okay, this is the version for my truck, 6.14. Now, I'm gonna connect this one. There is no fault or nothing. So with this version is working because this version of the software is specific for this truck. So your version is supposed to work in your truck. I don't have any function here because it's the software. Okay? Everything is fine. Test okay, everything is working.